Even when he was as young as 12 years, Yashasvi Jaiswal was a tough small town boy, always making the effort to stand out amongst the hundreds of young Turks playing cricket at Azad Maidan, the epicenter of cricket in Mumbai. He would start his morning run at 5 a.m. every day, something he had been doing since the age of 10, and continued practicing even after sunset, long after everyone had gone, till he could no longer spot the ball in the dark and deserted Maidan. Yashasvi imbibed the love of cricket from his father Bhupendra, and since childhood, the two would excitedly watch every cricket match.
Yay, India jeet gayi, yay!
Early on, Bhupendra saw the talent in young Yashu and always egged him on.
My son will hit sixes like Yuvraj when he grows up and will make his dad proud.
But how? Bhupendra had a small paint and hardware shop in UP's nondescript Suryavan town in Badohi district, and his income could barely feed his family of six, which included two sons and two daughters. So he decided to take him to Mumbai, the land of dreams, to realize his dream for his child. His mother was scared to send him so far to such a big city.
अरे कहाँ ले जा रहे हो लल्ला को? कैसे अकेले रहेगा इतनी दूर मेरा मुन्ना?
But he took him anyway, and the duo reached Mumbai in 2011 with big hopes and a small bag. The father made young Yashu stay in a relative's cramped hut in a shanty town, typical Mumbai, then bid farewell to the lad as he had to return home to take care of the rest of his family. But the determined father motivated him from afar.
Yashu, jo dar gaya, wo mar gaya.
While his mother still pestered him to come back.
Kyun itni mushkilon mein jeena hai wahan?
The going was tough for the young lad, and even after 2 years in Mumbai, he had little money or progress to show in his game. Doubt started creeping up in his mind whenever he saw the lights of Wankhede Stadium from Azad Maidan.
Kya main bhi wahan khel paunga kabhi?
Before we tell you how Yashasvi survived in those 2 years in Mumbai and how things changed thereafter, please like, share, comment and subscribe to Bisbo. At barely 11, Yashu got the opportunity to work at a dairy shop where he could also sleep in exchange for it. But his obsession with cricket, the reason why he came to the city in the first place, did not leave him much time for work, which made the furious shopkeeper throw him out, bat and baggage. His uncle finally helped by putting in a word to the manager of Muslim United ground at Azad Maidan.
Keep him as a special case. He has exceptional talent.
And the tents where groundsmen and gardeners lived became Yashasvi's first real home in Mumbai. For many nights in the beginning, he went to sleep on an empty stomach, filled only with dreams of cricketing glory. He did everything, umpiring, scoring, rolling the wicket in the Maidan, all just to get money to survive. Seeing this hard-working boy, some senior players were kind to him.
Yashu, khao gali se jo khana hai na, kha le.
Young Yashu began helping a pani puri seller to earn some extra bucks, even if it meant getting embarrassed when catering to his own teammates.
Hey Yashu, ek cover drive jaisa maska puri khilana yaar.
Yashasvi had to work real hard to find a foothold in the world of cricket. But if you want to learn a language, then there's no easier way than using Duolingo. Duolingo is the world's most popular free language learning app. You can learn 40 plus languages here, including French, German, Spanish, etc. And some that are truly unique, like Klingon from Star Trek and High Valyrian from Game of Thrones. And all of it for free. The Duolingo app teaches you in a game format and is very easy to use. Say I'm learning Spanish, it will tell me if I'm right or wrong in a very fun way. So popular is it that Duolingo has become a cult brand. With Duo, it's Owl, a social media sensation. All you need to give to learn a new language is 5 to 10 minutes of your day. And if you miss a session, Duo the Owl will come calling. So upgrade yourself and master a new language by clicking on the link in the description. His passion was noticed by some senior players and they would give him their extra gloves or a bat or helmet. Yet, the grind for survival put a lot of pressure on him and he felt lonely without some experienced hand to guide him. But one destined day, his perseverance bore fruit as a local coach, Jwala Singh, watched him practice and he was impressed by his talent.
Oi, idhar aa, kahan se hai tu?
Sir, UP.
This triggered him as he too had come to Mumbai from UP to play cricket in 1995 and couldn't succeed because he had no one to support him. Jwala saw himself in the young Yashasvi and decided not just to train him.
See, your head and hands, they should be aligned.
But also took over as his legal guardian, providing him with food and accommodation. Singh saw that Yashasvi had the skills but used to play as if he was nervous and afraid of getting out. And the most important thing Singh did was to work on his mindset. Your mentality should be like that of a fearless soldier. Khul ke maro sabko, play without fear. And Jaiswal never looked back. His first achievement was the Limca Book of Records, featuring him in 2015 for scoring a triple century in the prestigious Harris Shield School Tournament. He then went on to score bucket loads of runs in the under-16 and under-19 categories, as well as senior domestic tournaments in the next few years. When he became the youngest to score a double century in the ODI Vijay Hazare Trophy in October 2019, the 6-foot tall, lean and fit Yashasvi, sporting a military-style buzz cut, was a confident man and got himself a belief tattoo on his left hand that would be a constant reminder to him. Then Rajasthan Royals splashed out 2.4 crore rupees, $325,000 at the IPL auction for a lad who was just turning 18. Now he had so much money that he could treat his whole town in UP with pani puris, though he didn't let the lure of money affect him and left it to his mentor Jwala Singh.
Guruji, aap jo kahenge, wahi karenge.
His focus helped him get even better at his craft as he won the player of the tournament in the under-19 World Cup a few months later. But he struggled woefully against the fast pace of the big boys in his first IPL 2020, accumulating barely 40 runs in 3 games. It almost felt like curtains in his career, but his childhood mentor Jwala Singh entered again in his life, held his hand calmly and took him back to his town of Gorakhpur. There he was made to practice on fast cement pitches to iron out his flaw, facing bouncers from hard plastic balls hurled at rocket speed. However, credit in large part should also be given to Zubin Bharucha, Rajasthan Royal Academy's coach, who really molded Yashasvi into a modern professional cricketer. At their academy in Maharashtra's Talegaon, he made Yashasvi play a single shot 300 times a day from 2 p.m. in the afternoon to 2 a.m. at night until he learned to master it. Taught him power hitting by using bats and balls of different weights and sizes until he was capable of hitting every ball as far as 100 meters. He was also made to play like a baseball batter to further boost his striking power. His palms developed painful blisters that bled profusely, but Yashasvi refused to stop. The efforts paid off when he won the first player of the match in IPL 2022 that finally made him trust himself completely as he got a twin tattoo of it made on his right arm this time. It was in IPL 2023 when he came into his own, scoring runs at an incredible cyclonic rate of 164, helping him win the Emerging Player of the Season award. His dream of hitting a century at Wankhede during his struggling days also came true when he hit his first IPL century in the same tournament. Surely a star was born when Yashasvi scored a mammoth 171 on Test debut against the West Indies in an away series. The overwhelmed father-son duo cried late into the night on the phone, tears of joy and struggle. So meticulous is Yashasvi that anticipating a showdown with the GOAT, Jimmy Anderson, during the India-England Test series, he prepared by instructing the throwdown specialist to
only ball at this spot. This is Anderson's line.
The young Turk then just toyed with England's most experienced bowler, hitting him for a hat-trick of sixes in the third test. It turned out to be a series where Yashasvi had to shoulder the responsibility of the whole batting unit. Senior players like Kohli was on paternal leave with his wife Anushka expecting to deliver any day. KL Rahul was nursing a right quadricep injury and Rishabh Pant was still unavailable, recuperating after his car accident. It will be amazing to watch whether he will be able to ace the challenge of the T20 World Cup this year. Though his legacy in the long term will be cemented by how he faces the Sena country's challenge in tests. But the workhorse is up to it.
In India, one has to work hard for everything. From getting into bus, an auto or a train. I have done that growing up every day. I will come hard in every practice session and match.
A similar story of struggle is that of Rinku Singh, who lived with a family of 8 in a cramped 2-room setup inside a gas cylinder warehouse. This was in UP's Aligarh, where his father delivered LPG cylinders to home for a meager salary of 12,000 rupees a month. One of his elder brothers used to drive an auto, while the other did odd jobs for a coaching center. Rinku wasn't interested in studies, which irritated his father, who sometimes beat him up.
Padega nahi to karega kya, huh?
He even refused the job of a sweeper and a cleaner that his brother got for him.
I'll only play cricket.
His passion was such that his family finally relented and took a 5 lakh rupee loan to enable Rinku to pursue his dreams. Now, after being snapped up by IPL team KKR and then playing for India, the family did not just pay their debts, but they now have a new home and car, though his father continues working for the LPG company. Earlier, Rinku's father's boss used to mistreat him with profanities, but now he treats him with newfound respect. Sahab, how's Rinku? We are all proud of him, huh? In another heartwarming story, fast bowler Mukesh Kumar used to cycle from his village Kakarkund, 30 kilometers away, to a cricket academy in Gopalganj in Bihar. He was going to become a CRPF officer and even pass the written exams, but ironically was rejected on fitness grounds. Later, he was diagnosed as undernourished, which had led to bone edema, that is swelling due to excessive fluid in the knees. In 2012, he moved to Kolkata to help his father's small taxi business, which was seeing troubled times. But there as well, he followed his heart and simultaneously started playing local league matches. When he appeared for a trial conducted by the Cricket Association of Bengal in 2014, it changed his life, as former Pakistani cricketer Waqar Yunus liked and selected him. The association helped him a lot during this period, getting his MRIs done and even allowing him to stay in their dormitory. And after many years of rigorous domestic cricket, he was signed for 5.5 crore, $660,000 by Delhi Capitals in 2023, and got to play for India as well in the same year. In yet another story, Mohammad Siraj's late father was an auto rickshaw driver and mom worked as a house help, and it was still hard for them to make ends meet. Siraj used to bowl in chappals till the age of 19 and only got his pair of spike shoes after that. Soon his career got wings after RCB bought him for 2.6 crore in 2018. His father passed away in Hyderabad in 2020 while he was in quarantine before doing test duty for India down under. But he kept playing with full vigour to complete his father's dream and emerged as India's highest wicket taker in that historic test victory. These are the stories that really unite and melt the heart of true Indian cricket fans. To learn any of the 40 plus languages, remember to download Duolingo app and become a multilingual master. Link in the description and pinned comment. Bisbo's Limerick. A heartwarming story of rags to riches. A lesson for all aspirers it teaches. That hard work pays and forever stays, 'cause it's the only thing that success breaches. You will also find these sources listed in our video description section.